Oh, this. You noticed.
Yes. You too, Mother?
Well, after you and the land shark were swallowed into the earth...
Your mother started to dig. She just kept digging, even after her fingernails were split. She thought you were buried alive, and she was going to do whatever it took to get you out of there.
The other villagers try to stop us, but we wouldn't listen. So they say. We don't remember.
I was using a shovel, but it broke clean in half. So I started digging with my own hands to get you out. And that's what happened to them.
I'm sorry that I worried you.
But you're alive. That's all that matters. Stop getting in harm's way.
I can't do that. There are things I still have to do.
We understand, son. You can do it.
We ought to turn in before too long.
You're right. We should get an early start.
Yes, we are so close to Jabral. I'm ashamed that I'm the one who always needs saving.
Don't worry about it, Grandpa. We'll protect everyone. And we can do that with our magic. Here, let me show you.
I was scared before, Shu. But this is simply amazing.
playable.
Thank you.
needed.
Yeah.
There's too many. We're completely surrounded.
This isn't you! We're done for!
Marumaru, hey! You're giving up way too soon!
Let's make a break for it. We've got to get these villagers to safety.
We have to draw the monster's attention away from them.
Grandpa, we'll hold them up! You guys, get out of here!
I understand what you're saying, Shu, but there's no way we can outrun these creatures.
Not you too! That kind of talk is gonna get us wiped out! Then it looks like it's all up to me. All right then, I'll do it. I'm gonna do this, even if the rest of you are giving up. I won't give up!
I am King Jabral the 16th. I am here to help you. Tell me, from whence do you come?
Telta Village.
We are on our way to Jabral, Your Majesty.
I see. Very well. Please direct your people to our carriages. Our forces will escort you to Jabral. You there. Come on.
We're gonna stay and fight!
All of you can use shadows, too.
Huh? What do you mean, too?
Your Majesty, please take the villagers to the castle. I will provide the rear guard.
Very well. I'm relying on Zol.
Sir.
We'll fight too!
Maro will join you!
I'm Zola, captain of King Jabral's Blade Masters. Let's engage the foe.
So you can use magic as well!
Don't just stand there. Come, come with me.
What is wrong with you, Marumaru?
Quickly, Your Majesty.
Yes.
Move out!
Let's go, my fellow magic users.
Yeah!
Right!
Yeah.
Follow me.
Ah, it's Gibral. We made it here in one piece.
We did it!
Yeah.
I'm so glad that everyone made it.
So am I.
And we owe it to King Gibral.
Moloka, you Lady Zola!
Lady Zola?
Okay, Lady Zola!
Well, I suppose so.
He is really weird.
Zola's shadow is in the form of a bat. Devi are fascinated by things like bats. We'd consider them scary, but they find these things intriguing.
Well, that may be true, but I think he's stuck on Zola. She is pretty cool.
You four, you're quite skilled.
You too.
You'd better get some rest.
Playable.